Really fun to be able to come out here and ride this old two-stroke and, you know, not always have to be under the gun. And I can tell you this much, so I'm only a fair-weathered rider, if you will, these days. When the track's right and I'm out here, if it ain't right and the bad days, it was never fun, those are the days I miss. But really enjoying it. It's a great time.
It's been pretty fun to just go out there and ride and not have to worry about being under the gun for Anaheim 1. It's really cool to just, like I said, come out here and do whatever I want to do that day, whether it's ride and just have fun or go out and do some laps with Ivan or Ben. It's pretty enjoyable, and it's nice to not, like I said, be under the gun and have that pressure. And I've put in my years and my time of doing that, and those days are over, and it sure is nice.